You should always test out some new stuff too, just to see how that works.